Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 24 of our Ox Reckonings 2 Game of Thrones mod. Not really part 24 though. So, I had some problems. I've been trying to load my save file for the part 24 and the game crashes. And I've been trying to load all the saves and the game crashes. And I've been trying to load all the freaking save files I've had from previous episodes. And the one of the latest ones, which is only working, is for the part 21. So, we're currently on the part 21, almost. So, we're still playing as Theon Greyjoy. Yeah, by the way, I have no idea how to get rid of this problem. I don't think I could repair my self-ice in any ways. So, the only thing I could do is just start playing from the latest working save file. So that's what I'm gonna do, and let's hope that in the future it's not gonna get corrupted, or if it would, I guess I would have to just abandon this campaign. But yeah, we're still playing as King Theon the Greyjoy. We have not inherited as a boy, our son is still alive. We still had no rebellion from the Lannisters. And yeah, by the way, in terms of game time, we only get back like 6 years, so it's not that bad, but I'm still really annoyed, because this mod, the saves for this mod is pretty damn bugged quite often, because mostly because I have to get back to the older version of CK2, because Game of Thrones mod are not actually working with Horse Lords, so that's one of the problems that might be also. Beyond the Wall still haven't won the war against Night's Watch. It's probably still gonna happen if I were actually not to help them, but we'll see. And yeah, let's use this opportunity, I guess, to make things different. Let's hope that our son actually not gonna die, maybe, and we're not gonna lose our empire title to someone. We'll see. So, what we need to do right now? Factions. This guy's still not the part of the faction, but he's probably would. Any chance of me to kill him before he's gonna do this? 61% chance. By the way, also, my neighbors are doing some drilling in this awesome morning, so you're probably gonna hear it, and I apologize in advance. All the things are going wrong this day. So, yeah, what are we gonna do with you? No real possibility for me to kill you. Because it would be really freaking useful. I don't really want to fight this rebellion again. So, let's actually try. Anyone wants to be bribed? Really? Why is there only 2 characters available? No idea. That's kind of weird. Also, by the way, our slave camp is also only level 2 still. Also, let's look for our council and maybe like reshuffle it if it's possible. Could get this guy as a Lord Seward. Yeah, why not? Please? Is it because he's leading the army or what? Or this game is now totally broken? I have no idea. Could we change anyone else in here? Or try at least? Yeah, this thing is actually working. Okay. Why Lord Seward not being changed? No idea. Yeah, that's weird. You should be collecting taxes in the capital. Our Lord Commander or Captain Fleet, whoever you are, reinforcing in the pike, right? Yeah, so that's fine. We need to reinforce this slave camps quite a lot. Okay. Yeah, no one is actually willing to join. This guy have 48% plot power. And yeah, it would be great if he actually were willing to join. How interesting. How much money would I need to spend for a faceless man? I've already been trying to do this like in the Targaryen campaign, I think, and it was pretty freaking expensive. Okay, you want to marry this guy? Who I have no idea who is that. And my half-sister. Oh, they're both disinherited. Yeah, I remember that, so that's fine. How are we gonna prevent this rebellion? He's not in it yet. Could I just imprison you? It's gonna be tyranny. Could I provoke you? No. Yeah. Not much I can do, really. Okay, so. We cannot declare wars right now, because we have not enough crown loyalists. So, we could pillage. And I think that's what we should do. Because we're ironborn after all, and there's not really much else. Okay, 14,000 with this guy in charge. He's probably gonna be a little bit upset about me using his army, because he's different religion. He does not understand that pillaging is actually fun and useful, but yeah. Yeah, there's actually no real way for me to bribe this guy in, or, like, no way. Even if I were to improve relations with him for, like, a couple of times, it's still not gonna be enough. Okay, try to pillage something here, and let's try to get some slaves for our slave camp. Try to level up our slave camps. I simply cannot keep up with the handling the day-to-day business of my demands. I rely on the others, but manipulate them to believe that I am doing the harder things. Talk the talk and talk the talk. What? I'm getting faking stewardship. And stewardship plus 2. But lose opinion or Legionella gets a hard work. Do I need stewardship? Not really. So I'd better let her do the hard work. I already have spare demand size, so whatever. Theon Greyjoy, I invite you to pay the iron price. My half-brother. Let's not join you on the Riven. Let's try to survive for some more time. Oh, our sons actually decided to go anyways. I hope you're not gonna get maimed this time, but you probably would. And that would be really unfortunate. Also, how's your grandson's doing? Prince Khorid. He's 4 years old, so I would need to take his education as soon as it's possible. Yes, this guy's going on the Riven. And the rich actually raising their armies to fight against me. Okay, factions still not in here. That's great. Oh, also, yeah, if I actually were to have this guy on charge of the army, he might actually die in the battle, and it would be useful for me as well. Are you like maimed or something? No, not yet. Unfortunate. My concubine is pregnant. Great. Talking about concubines. Are they fine? 32. 47. You need to go away. 53. And 24. Okay, that's fine. 10,000 stack of the rich. Should we try to kill it? Let's try it. Before they're gonna get anyone else. And let's actually, like, get someone on the flanks as well. Just in case. Hopefully not like me or my son. This guy's fine. Oh, hello. Rich, you're not supposed to have such a huge army. Well, you probably are. Okay, looks like this army is just gonna get crushed. And let's just go and disband it. I can't really retreat anywhere. 35,000, you're just crazy. Okay, he has not got maimed or killed or anything. That's unfortunate. And we lost like 10,000 troops for no real reason. Actually, we received some loot. Not too much, but, you know, that's something. Do I want Beyond the Wall to actually... Actually, maybe one of the reasons why the save files actually, like, got corrupted is Beyond the Wall winning the Night's Watch. I don't know if it's actually, like, supposed to be possible in this game. I think it should, because they actually got 70,000 events one troop, so I would assume that it's actually like coded into the game, but I don't know. I have no idea what's happened. Also, we have my grandson, Prince Roderick. Oh, this guy. the son of my daughter, who is actually matrilineally married, or my former daughter, who actually dead now. Okay, let's actually go and start educating granddaughter. Just gonna go away. Actually, we could give you to this Lannister guy. Just to improve relations. Yeah, that's fine. She doesn't really matters. And the son, the grandson, we're gonna be educating by myself. In hopes of actually getting maybe someone who I could vote for, if possible. Lannister, you're still not rebelling. My daughter actually gave you slight bit of opinion. Why are you hating me that much? Zealous. Liberator versus slave owner. Yeah, Zealous is actually being like the one of the biggest problems. And yeah, all the other people hate me for legalizing slavery. Even though they not, they shouldn't be upset about that. While I'm pondering over the guest list for the banquet, I wonder if I should invite one of my friends. My captain of the Flint, of course. And he decided not to join. Okay, why is this thing is... Oh yeah, I remember. The Iron Throne actually taken north in the Jure War, okay. Also, we should be probably spending our money on something. Like... Let's get... some more light cavalry in our capital. Oh, there's the... Oh, this time you want independence. Ooh. That's stinky. Actually... I don't want you to be independent, really. And actually... Yeah, what could I do about that? No one willing to join... to kill you. Any... better chances for, like, imprisoning you or something? No. All the same chances. What about your son? What if I were to imprison him? Still not possible. God damn it. Yeah, he's probably just gonna rebel right away. Have 200% of my power. And yeah, I don't really know what I'm gonna do with that then. Last time it was the rebellion for changing succession law. Okay. Someone, trying to buy someone's loyalty. Kill Paramount Summer of the... This guy trying to kill... trying to kill the Lannister. Could I actually join your plot? And plot educate invite to court. Why can't I join it if I know about this plot? That's weird. I could ask you to end plot, but no. Yeah. Could I send you a gift? Yeah, first opinion, let's try it. Oh, and there's some taxes. Okay. Also, our freaking diplomat need to do something. Also, could we... Oh, what's happened with this guy? Why all of a sudden he's in such a low stewardship? I think you had a gonorrhea last time I've checked, but... Okay, I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Now. Son was born. It's the son of concubine. And we actually have twins. Both of whom gonna be disinherited, so that's... Doesn't matter. We could go on the Riven. We could press some weak claims. No, we are not gonna do this. And there is a rebellion. No independence for you, but how the heck I'm gonna fight with it? I think he's gonna just yeah, of course you're gonna join in my why he is considered as my ally, not my vassal? That's even worse. I don't need you as my ally. I need to control your armies. Oh, great. Now I have like none armies at all. And the Lannisters have like 60,000. That's cool. It is really stupid. Maybe it's not, I don't know. Last time I've been able to control the armies of this guy, but now for some reason I am not. And after a year this guy actually gonna start getting sick in Warscore for holding his lands, and I'm not gonna be able to do anything with that. And I know he have enough troops to like land 10,000 troops each time on my lands, and I only have like 12,000 in here. Even with all these slave camps and stuff. So what the heck I'm gonna be doing? This guy is now like fighting. What is that? Now how many troops do you have? You're supposed to have quite a few, but... Oh, 5,000, wow. That is just embarrassing. Oh. And he... Not even a year passed and you already have Tekken Warscore. Great. And what the heck I'm gonna do about that? Nothing really. Okay, also Iron Throne just won the war with the North. You stupid rock. I guess I could let him be independent. It's not... It's actually gonna hurt me quite a lot, actually, but... I think we could handle it. Maybe. We're landing somewhere around here. Okay, let's let you and... Levy reinforcement rate. Cool. Just in time. You actually had... Should have done it a lot earlier, you jerk. Let's get all the boats in here. Let's try to land my guys right near him. Yeah, this guy not gonna be too much of a help. I'm hoping. I'm trying to get a white piece at least with this guy. It's probably not gonna be possible. But who knows. Also, should I be on the speed 4? No, it's actually feeling a little bit too quick. Let's go to speed 3 for some time. Who the heck are you? My master of the coin. And former... Or the widow of my son. No. Okay. Who's gonna be leading? Have this guy. Yeah, that's really weird how you could have flanker and inspiring leader at the same time. So where am I supposed to place you? In the middle or in the flank, huh? Okay, Trickster, moral damage plus 10. Organizer, and heavy infantry guy. Let's get this guy in the middle. Let's get both of these guys in the flanks. And let's try to get full morale. And, of course, as he already rebelled, you improve in relations with him. He's such an idiot. Okay, you could continue improving relations with him, even though it does not matter anymore. Oh, and he... Of course he's already landing more troops. Is he gonna bring amphibious landing in here? I'm not sure. I just don't care who you're gonna... Myra, really. My half-brother who isn't here, that, yeah, just find someone in here. Of course he's not gonna get amphibious landing. Because of reasons. Now I'm losing. Almost. My grandson, Hord, you're gonna be educated for command. And I'm also gonna be educating you myself. Oh, he's not 6 years old yet, okay. Hmm, we managed to win this battle. But... Oh, we also imprisoned your bodyguard. Yeah, but he's gonna win just by freaking seeking war score. And if I were to follow you right now... Why is these flanks are so imbalanced? Just ridiculous. Let's get some more people in the middle. No. Okay, no. Where's this army now? Let's actually, yeah, let's get the biggest army in the middle. And these guys on the flanks. I guess something like that. Oh. Hmm, we are screwed. I'm pretty sure. Okay, and if I'm gonna go in with such low morale, I have a feeling I could lose, but I can't really let him get any more morale, so. Let's just get in. Actually, our middle flank have full morale for some reason. Oh, this jerk. Yeah, land 1200 troops right near his 20 stack. That's definitely gonna help. And actually, by the way, it's already time for me to have a break, guys, so I'm gonna do this. And we're gonna continue this next episode at... Yeah, leave your suggestions about what should I do in here, because... If it's fine with you that I got back to like 20... got back in the save files, then it's fine. If it's not, then leave me a suggestion, and yeah. I'm gonna see you in the next episodes, so bye bye guys!